Just as San Diego's starting to heat up, the utility rates are also on the rise. So here to explain the changes is Brian Milholland, a solar expert from Sunpower by Milholland. Thanks for coming on the show today.
Thanks for having me.
Let's talk about these rising rates. You told me off camera that it's going to be up to 61 cents a kilowatt. What does that really mean?
So the peak summer rates from 4 to 9 p.m., the utility is going to charge customers 61 cents for every kilowatt they use during that time.
That 61 cents doesn't sound like a lot, but when you add up the energy use that you're using, those are going to be some really high utility bills, right?
Yeah, that's twice what the winter peak rate is.
Wow.
So your peak rates in the summer are going to be double what they are in the winter.
Okay, well, my wallet's hurting already. How does that compare to the rest of the nation?
Well, San Diego has the highest rates in the entire nation.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. So what we can do is go solar, because we can really, putting solar system on, I've learned from you, is cheaper than paying the utility company month over month.
It is. We can get you a loan and that you won't have to start paying until we turn the system on, reducing your electric bill, and that loan price will be less than what your electric bill is now.
So that's one great area of savings, but I want to talk about the new panel that SunPower has, because not only am I going to see utility savings by going solar, I can get more solar for less now.
Right. SunPower is always pushing the envelope. They now have over 400 watts in a traditional panel size, and what that means is we can get more energy per square foot on your roof so that you have fewer panels on your roof, and that also leaves you room for expansion. So in the future, electric cars come around, we can go back and add more panels to your roof.
Yeah, so of course when you're going solar, I know SunPower and Milholland will come out and do an assessment of your energy and your energy usage, but maybe you haven't thought far enough if you want to add that electric vehicle, or if you want to add extra, you know, upgrade your air conditioning or anything like that. So it's great to have the smaller panels compact on the roof. You won't see as much of them because there's less of them there, and you can add them to
roof space is a premium in San Diego. You're a lot of people fighting for roof. You've got pool solar, you've got solar electric, and then, you know, with the houses being so close together and having so many small roofs, having this next generation technology from SunPower just gives us so many ways that we can power up the roof.
I love it. And of course, right now is the best time to go solar because there's a 30% federal tax credit that you can take advantage of, but it's going away.
Right. So that continues through this year. So going solar this year, if you go solar now, you'll not only combat the high summer rates, but you'll also get a full 30% tax credit, which goes down next year.
Because you estimated it's about 6 to 8 weeks from the time you call Milholland until the solar system can be turned on.
Right.
So you can beat that summer heat, beat those rates, and to learn more about going solar and get your free consultation, call SunPower by Milholland today, 619-320-7373.